That's a myth. As is the report that he gave this at Cambridge or Oxford. This speech was actually given in 1941 at Harrow School, which was his old school. And here is the speech in its entirety. This is the lesson. Never give in, never give in. Never, 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 never. In nothing, great or small, never give in. Except to convictions of honor or good sense. Never give in to force. Never give in to the apparently overwhelming might of the enemy. Winston Churchill, October 29th, 1941.